like you said, it's a good tool, but it's not the, you can't only sim drift and become a good competition drifter.
Yeah.
And I think there's a big, there's many, many ways of sim drifting too. If you want to practice for competition, it doesn't help that much to just do solo runs and practice and free practice and hitting the restart button and all that. Mm-hmm. You got to actually compete in one of the online series.